Look who made it all the way to Korriban. I think we have a visitor.
Yes, my lord.
Commander, I want to be informal with my bodyguards.
Ah, yes, Lady Jarida.
Delightful. You, visitor, don't you find my bodyguards delightful?
I'm afraid I don't share your views.
Oh. How difficult it must be to live your life with so little taste. Delightful bodyguard, I have a request.
Yes, my lady?
Kill our visitor, please.
As you wish. She's as good as dead.
Oh, wonderful. My poor bodyguards.
I'm starting to get a little peeved and a little creeped out.
We haven't been introduced. I'm Darth Jorid, Lord of the Dark Council and successor to Darth Jadis. I hear you're investigating my father's assassination. I wanted to see if you were worthy.
The attack was a test, then.
I could sense your feelings during the fight. I think you'll do nicely tracking these terrorists. But are you really sure that this eagle killed the mighty Darth Jadis?
Why do you ask?
Because I thought you might know more than your superiors. Jadis believed in spreading fear and anger to every corner of the Empire. He wished to share the ideals of the Sith. Perhaps his ambitions drew too much attention. Any one of his rivals on the Dark Council might have killed him.
You're his daughter. How did you feel about him?
Oh, I hated my father. He taught me to keep my emotions seething inside and show no one. I disobeyed. Chase after your terrorists. Save the lives of your Imperial friends. But if you learn who's really responsible, come to me. I've earned my place on the Dark Council, and I won't share my father's fate. Dismissed.
This is Cipher 9 to headquarters. Do you have my target list?
Watcher 2 here. I've finished preliminary mapping of the Eagle's network. Your designated targets are terror cells located on Balmora, near the Republic border, and on Nar Shaddaa in Hutt space.
I just had a very interesting meeting with Darth Jadis' daughter. Any information on her?
I'm afraid that data isn't mission relevant. Contact me once you've arrived at either location, Cipher. Watcher 2 out.
What's the situation?
Manuk Malaga Naja, Ki Nawabam, Yakam Inu Memnu, Naja Naya.
What are the terrorists doing here?
Rujakak, Yang Kim Aliam.
Sorry about that, Cipher 9. Welcome to the Eastern Galactic Front. This whole star system is a crisis point. Republic and Empire are testing one another's strength. Meanwhile, the terrorists lurk in the middle.
It's a perfect place to operate, isn't it?
Exactly right. The Eagle's men are using the war as a cover for local activities. Balmora is their training ground. Cell members recruit, instruct, and arm new terrorists here, fresh soldiers destined for other points in the network. It's a vital part of the system.
If Imperial Intelligence is aware of this, why hasn't anything been done?
We knew of the Balmoran situation, but we didn't know the depth of the problem, and it didn't seem urgent at the time. To dismantle the terror cell there, you'll need local support. I'm alerting one of our officials to your presence. Lucerne Renald is the station chief in Sobrik, the Imperial settlement where you landed. He runs intelligence operations on Balmora and can brief you more thoroughly.
What's your assessment of the man?
He's worked for us for decades. I've never met him, but I expect he's loyal. Renald runs his affairs out of the back of an arms dealership. He'll be waiting for you when you arrive. Move quickly on this one, Cipher 9, and watch what you say. If things go bad, you'll have half a planet gunning for you.
think the Huttis smell is off my boots. Should have kicked in more faces while it lasted.
I won't remember Jiguna fondly.
Yeah, but just think about the future. You and me against the galaxy. It's gonna be fun. All blasters and girl talk.
Follow my lead and don't get comfortable. You're not exactly intelligence material.
You want to tell me why not?
I'm not here to mentor you. Let's get going.
Bad start, Agent. So we're clear. Imperial rations are nasty. And I lived on grubs and 2-credit wine for a year. They raise you on those things. No wonder you're a bunch of stiffs.
Imperial rations are designed for human biology, not you.
Yeah, well, I'm not eating what you feed slaves. Here's what I don't get. You got a little brass, you got a little style. You're not totally one of them. But you still play keeper's pet, shoot all the right people when you could work for... whoever.
I could point out that goes for you as well.
You mean you could avoid the question? Me? I'm in long enough to lay low, pick up some cash, sort out some personal stuff you guys can help with, then I'm gone.
What sort of personal stuff?
Made a deal with your bosses when I came on board. Nothing you need to worry about. Now let's get back to it before the world misses us.
Well, what have we here? Let me take a look at you. You're one of Keeper's girls, eh? I'm glad he finally sent someone. Pity it took a disaster to get headquarters' attention.
You sound like you're familiar with the director.
Oh, Keeper and I go back. I knew him before, well before he was Keeper. Wouldn't trust him if my life depended on it, though. I kid, of course. Keeper's a good sort. But here, I'm being a poor host. Have a drink. Settle in after your trip. This shop doesn't look like much, but it's secure.
Secure or not, this is an odd place to work from.
The shop front's a necessary deception. The Republic and the terrorists have people everywhere. Rather than calling secret informants into a military base, I speak to them here, and no one's the wiser. These terrorists you're after, they've been a thorn in my side for a long while. They're worse than the Republic in some ways.
Worse than the Republic? Is that your explanation for why they're still operational?
I make no excuses. This terror cell is homegrown, made up of Balmorans unhappy with the Empire's rule. I suspect the Republic tacitly supports the terrorists. We're their common enemy. So we do our best to cope with the bombings and sabotage.
I suppose you just sit back and wait for their attacks.
Don't be absurd. The terrorists don't announce their plans in advance, so there's little we can do. The governor makes an example of a few dozen Balmorans after each attack, but it doesn't have much of an effect. Meanwhile, I've been studying the terror cell's structure, and there's good news. If we can take out the local leader, the cell should fall apart.
You have this plan, but you haven't actually implemented it.
Yes, well, we don't know exactly who the leader is. The terrorists call the man in charge Grey Star. He runs the cell, gives the orders, and knows all the secrets. They claim Grey Star used to work with the Eagle, but who can be sure? Only the high-ranking cell members know Grey Star's identity.
Do you have any theories about Grey Star?
I don't need more theories, I need proof. I have a mole inside the terrorist cell already. He's a good lad. No cipher, though. He can bring you in. You'd have the opportunity to impress the terrorists, win their trust.
And gain access to their leader.
Precisely. Grey Star will be ours. Sanju Pine, my operative, can introduce you to the terrorist recruiters at the Troida Military Workshop outside the safe zone. But be careful how you present yourself. If the terrorists suspect you're Imperial, you'll lose Grey Star. And your lives.
Don't waste my time, Sanju. You're lucky to even be here.
I got you those scramblers, didn't I? Come on, Kimish, you owe me. Maybe not big time, but you owe me.
When's the last time you did an operation for us?
What? Come on, we've been over this.
Grey Star didn't send out a call for cowards, and neither did the Eagle. Do you think...
Hey, someone finally made it. It's great to meet you in person. This is the group I was telling you about. I think you'll get along with them real well. Better than I do, hopefully.
You people are the Balmoran terrorists.
Well, I wouldn't put it exactly like that.
You. Suppose the Empire does call us terrorists. Does that bother you?
The Empire calls a lot of good people terrorists. I'd be proud to be one of them.
I like that attitude. So, you're the one Sanju was talking about. The one with an Imperial bounty on her head. The woman who fought at Druckenwell. Is all that real? You some ace killer looking to get the Empire off Balmora?
I don't live up to my reputation.
Maybe I do. Can you blame me? My name's Kamish. These people here, they follow Grey Star, our founder. They've been spat on, starved, and punished by the Empire. Now you? You're not from Balmora. You haven't been through what they've been through. Makes me wonder how far I can trust you.
What makes you judge and jury around here?
See these cybernetics? Earned them after an Imperial soldier threw me to the torture droids because I looked threatening when I was 18.
Damn. Kimish, I never realized you...
Sure, Sanju. So, yeah, I've earned respect around here. I've earned Grey Star's trust. You've got a long way to go. Look. I don't have a problem finding people for sabotage and suicide runs. But real soldiers? They're harder to find. So, take a job, show you're useful, then we'll talk.
You've got my attention. What's the job?
There's an abandoned factory not far from here. Used to make droids, but its defenses went haywire when the Empire took over. Place is swarming with rogue security units. It's also full of expensive equipment. Get inside, and there's something I want.
You're sending me on a salvage operation? Get serious.
If you don't think you're up for it, I can shoot you here and now. Wouldn't bother me a bit. The Okara droid factory produced shielded power cores for stealth droids. I want a case for my people. My people can convert the cores into explosives, plant them around an enemy base, and thanks to the stealth shielding, no one will know until it's too late.
As soon as you say the word, I can be on my way.
Let's be up front. This is a test. So if you fail, don't bother coming back. We'll just kill you.
Good luck. And be careful. The factory's a nasty place.
The stars, I reached you. Sorry about earlier. With Kimish there, I couldn't say a thing. Station Chief Rattle told me you were from Imperial Intelligence, so I set things up as fast as I could. Anyway, Sanju Pai. Guess you know that.
Do you always babble on like this?
Some women think it's charming. So, Kimish verified your background. Intelligence did its job. You're fine there. I'm doing my best to find out anything about the cell leader, Grey Star. Maybe you can learn more when Kimish trusts you.
Do you have any useful updates for me?
Sorry. Just wanted to touch base. There's one other thing. Those power cores you're after? You know what Kimish plans to do with them, right? She's gonna attack Sobrik. She'll have some of the new recruits plant the bombs and run, hit the town and the Imperial base.
Thank you. interfere with this mission, Sanju.
I know. Just hear me out. I know a way to disable the power cores so Kimmich won't suspect you. There's a machine in the factory that can do it. Run the sealed case through the machine, and the cores will fry. Kimmich will see you didn't unlock it. She'll assume the cores went bad over the years.
My patience is wearing thin.
I'm sorry. I was out of line, and it won't happen again. The mission is too important to risk Kimmich getting suspicious. I'll see you when you get back to Troida, okay? Sanju out.
Back already? Your friend's quick, Sanju.
Told you she was good.
You tell me a lot of things, but I asked for the stealth droid power cores. If you don't have them, you're wasting my time.
Right here, Kimmich. The full crate. All yours.
Huh. Looks like you actually made it to the factory. It'll take a minute to get this case open. Sanju, go fetch Pyther and a droid.
I think we've got it, Kimmich. Crack the case open and let's see if our new friend did the job right.
Looks like everything's here. The power cores read fully functional. This is nice. Very nice.
Glad I managed to help in the fight.
Imperial bodies will be piling up in Sobrek. Don't you worry. You realize I wasn't expecting much. Didn't know if you were really for the cause. Didn't know if you had the skills. Still not sure how far I can trust you. But you've got the talent.
I take it you have another job in mind.
While my people are fixing up the power cores and planting them around Sobrek, you'll be doing something different. You've seen the caves in this valley? Dark and cramped, but they make a nice hiding place. Scanners bounce right off them.
For all sorts of things.
Seems like a good discovery. Greystar set up a training outpost in the caves a while back. Then the Empire started dropping gas bombs on the Republic. The outpost was poisoned. Toxin got into the soil. Turned good kids into drooling psychos. And the caves were overrun by our own people.
You said it was a training outpost? What kind of training outpost?
Place we took angry recruits and taught them how to shoot a blaster, use a stim pack. Nothing fancy. We're willing to cut our losses, but there's still data on the outpost computers. I want it transmitted out and the systems destroyed.
Sanju, get to high ground outside of town. You can pick up the signal with the booster box.
Is all this clear? Getting the data won't be easy, but you manage the factory, so I figure you can survive the outpost.
What's so important about the computers?
That's none of your business. You just do your job.
I'm receiving your transmission. Give me a second to fine-tune the frequency and I'll start transferring the data. I just talked to Station Chief Reynolds. He says a series of explosives went off in Sobrek. Probably our power cores. They took out a barracks and a supply depot, and they damaged one of the docks. A few dozen casualties. I thought you should know.
Quit whining and focus on the job.
Yes, sir. Speaking of which, You know, I think some of this outpost data came from Greystar himself. Orders, information drops, that sort of thing. Blast. There's a list of collaborators. Balmorans who've been working with the Empire since the occupation. Kemish hates collaborators.
You're a collaborator yourself, aren't you?
I guess I am. Kemish probably wants to make the list public. If the collaborators are outed, a lot of Balmorans will want them dead. Some of these guys are officials, factory bosses, the works. If they start getting killed, the governor's gonna punish everyone.
Punish them how, exactly?
After a big terrorist hit, the governor rounds up a bunch of civilians. Most of them disappear forever. Look, I can send the list on to the Imperial authorities. They can set up protection for the collaborators in case Kemish goes public. We already showed you were loyal with the Sobrek bombings. We can take a little risk here.
We have to maintain our cover at all costs, even if that means people get killed.
I was afraid you'd say that. I won't do anything, as per your orders. I need to sign off and get back to Troida. You should do the same. Send you out.
So you made it back. You did good work out there. All the data's intact. Did Sanji tell you those computers had a list of Imperial collaborators? You helped us expose traitors.
Does this prove that I'm on your side?
There's never proof. But I don't have so many doubts anymore. You know, you've really been impressing me. We need 100 people like you. And instead we've got... well, we've got Sanju. Pretty Sanju, who's always been a little squeamish.
Frankly, he shouldn't even be here.
What? What did I do to you?
Nothing. It's what you did to me. Sorry about that. Would have taken care of him earlier, but I thought you should be here.
I never did trust that man.
I caught him duplicating the list of collaborators. He had this coming. Back to business. I need you for a special job, and it's an important one. You know our leader, Greystar? The regular recruits don't ever meet him, and there's a reason. Greystar operates from inside the Republic military base. It's a secret the Empire never figured out.
Empire can't find a battle cruiser in a Starfleet.
They're not stupid. We're only around because we take precautions. The Republic doesn't know the truth either. If they realized one of their soldiers was our leader, they'd lock Greystar up. But they are getting suspicious. You need to extract Greystar from the Republic base at the Balmoran Arms Factory. He's coming to join us.
After Greystar is free, what's my next move?
When the job's done, lie low for a bit. I don't want to overexpose you. Greystar and I will set up a new safe house and contact you when we have an assignment. All clear?
Betray me and you're dead.
Don't worry. Greystar will want you around for a long time. It'll be a long march to the Republic base. Good luck, and thanks for all you've done.
Is habarjezem ze vaxa inatro, bomi finadre. Pegarus plot as vista bokar pina, nuimarstro deber kurburkurni.
It's an honor to meet you too, sir.
Eg farkaxara furfastu, e gratio pegar huska medini.
Now that you're back, what do we do next?
Kvoli drafa ut porta mina. Menufitan fine milma muriel matumiten. Pegarus plot as vista bokar pina, nuimarstro deber kurburkurni. Inum gaifar, hug me mornoguni timi.
You're not going anywhere, Greystar.
Il tartu me alhalda min per bulunig? E gratio pegar huska me vini, mina mu forksa.
This is Imperial Justice.
Power daruvonar. Uva pori ebilskure daui ura triste mormiki. Homeo humurus nomin muslon fatei.
Expect a full report as soon as possible, Station Chief.
Of course. As soon as things have calmed down. Ha! What have we here? If it isn't the Cypher herself come triumphantly to our doorstep. I was just telling our keeper about you.
Am I interrupting a meeting?
No, we were finishing up. Reynold, summarize the situation for Cypher 9.
We intercepted unusual communications from the Republic forces alluding to one of their people being assassinated. Well, before Sanju Pine died, he sent us some fascinating data. We put the pieces together and realized that you'd killed Grey Star.
It wasn't an easy job, but it was necessary.
Without Grey Star, the surviving terrorists will run amok for a few weeks, but soon enough, we'll round them all up.
The Balmoran cell is no longer a threat. The other cells in the Eagle's network will no longer receive fresh recruits and supplies from this world.
Any news on our primary target?
Progress is being made. But now is not the time for that discussion. Station Chief Reynold will take matters from here. He'll run cleanup and forward any discoveries to headquarters. When you return to your ship, contact Watcher 2. She will brief you on all new developments and transfer credits to your discretionary accounts.
I have other business to take care of on Balmora.
Make it fast. This planet may be secure, but the evil is still at large. Good work once again, Cypher 9. Keep her out.
That man hides it well, but the strain's getting to him. Probably worried the Dark Council will skin him alive.
He looked fine to me. You're just imagining things.
Make no mistake, I don't hold him responsible for what happened, but Darth Jadis was assassinated on his watch. Ah, oh, but now's no time to discuss politics. You deserve a moment of celebration, and I have work to do.
Glad to be leaving this mud ball.
Give it 20 years, my friend. 20 years, and we'll make this a true Imperial world yet.
Not bad, Agent. Not bad at all. You and me, we're going places.
Secure transmission established. This is Watcher 2. I'm glad you checked in, Cypher. Chatter has increased among the surviving cells, and it seems the Eagle is planning another attack.
We can handle anything he throws at us.
I hope you're right. The Eagle only needed one cell to bomb the Dominator and assassinate Darth Jadis. For what's coming, he's using the entire Terra network. But the messages we've intercepted are frustratingly vague. Just cryptic references to devices called Eradicators.
Any idea what an Eradicator is?
A weapon of some sort. But is it a laser? A virus? I don't know. Not much to be done at the moment. You need to focus on taking the Terra network apart. As you eliminate the larger cells, we can identify more terrorist activity centers. Eliminate enough, and the network will lose cohesion.
Then I'll proceed to the next cell.
I'll do everything I can from here. It's been 4 days since I stepped outside the Citadel. But I'm in no hurry. I'll be in touch. Watcher 2 out.
You said you wanted to talk.
What? Oh, yeah, sorry. No idea what I was gonna say. Been distracted. Thinking about home.
You never told me where you come from.
Red dirt ball of a planet way out near the unknown regions. Life was miserable on Ratatak. Backwards people living in caves. Big on tribal blood feuds. Almost got stoned to death when I was 12. That's when I knew I had to get out.
So how'd you get off-world?
I hitched a ride on a spice trafficker ship. Figured the big, civilized galaxy would have a place for me. I thought I was gonna get accepted. I had to get tough.
I don't know what you're trying to pull, but I'm not impressed by the sob story.
Hey. Fine. You don't want to hear it, I won't tell you anything. That's why I don't talk about myself. You freaking people throw it in my face.
You're very good at this game, you know that?
Yeah, well, it's been real fun, Agent.